Experts have felt that in open competition, the pros would prove superior to the amateurs. However, a few of the brightest amateur stars have turned in stunning upsets.
I just have to get myself worked up when I get on the court. You know, after you hit the first ball, the first game's over, then you're in there. You don't really think about playing with confidence. You just, you sort of go through the motions. You're